far. I think he's probably reached about 39. This 6'11" giant. And there's Big Daddy's dressing room door. And Mick McManus there going in, checking that he's ready. Out comes the little girl mascot. There he is. Sweet little girl he's got there as a mascot this afternoon. Second for you, and directly the bell goes for the start of the spot, because there are no rounds, no submissions, no falls. The bout will go on till a knockout has occurred. The count of 10 will decide this bout by mutual agreement, unlimited time, the final showdown match. Big Daddy on the left, of course, in his usual white gear, And there is Giant Haystacks from Salford, Lancashire, his opponent. 6 foot 11 of him. Referee inside the ring, Craig Green of London, and Dave Rees from Shrewsbury, the referee outside the ring watching points. This bout will continue until a knockout. The count of 10 will decide it. No falls, no submissions, no rounds. Finally, by mutual agreement, the final showdown match. Unlimited time between these two. Haystacks having avoided Big Benny for so long. Now, will the usual body checks of Big Daddy have any effect against this giant? Yes, Daddy's chance to show us. In Haystack's corner, he's got two normal seconds plus Anaconda and Banger Walsh. There he is, Tony Walsh on the right, Anaconda the big fella. His opponent, Big Daddy, in his corner has got Irreverent Michael Brooks only. Sure that'll work today, as it usually does, but it worked that time all right. And Craig Green in trouble in the ring, the referee in trouble already. Dave Rees looking after him as best he can. Daddy goes over to help. And of course, as the Big Daddy bends down, Haystacks comes straight in. Daddy in trouble at the moment, and Dave Rees getting into the ring now as the second referee, supposed to be outside. Checks. Well, that slowed Haystacks down a bit anyway. It looks as though he's getting an advantage just now. Another forearm smash over the top of the body check. In comes Daddy again. Won't see many wrestling holes in this one. As Haystacks goes clean out over the top rope. It's a question whether he beats the count or not. He won't make it. So the final showdown match ends with Big Daddy the winner by a knockout in a mere 2 minutes, 50 seconds.
Knockout of 1 to 10, the winner, Big Daddy.
And then he will even have time for one for the loser here, who's still outside the ring. There's the Reverend Michael Brooks, the former welterweight wrestler. There's Giant Haystacks, looking very disgruntled and arguing with everybody. Anaconda there with him. Tony Walsh. Well, that didn't take long. Just 2 minutes, 50 seconds, and Big Daddy. And Haystacks now complaining down to me. He said he slipped on the side, and that's why he went over the top rope out of the ring. So he's complaining. That's how he's explaining it to me, anyway.
He's not finished, Daddy! That's just on his mouth!
Oh, all sorts of complaints coming from Haystacks, saying he slipped there because that water was spilt. In fact, we got a lot of it over the commentary table at ringside as he goes disgruntled back to the dressing room.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the winner, Big Daddy!
But that's the point that makes everybody happy. Big Daddy, the winner, in 2 minutes, 50 seconds, on a knockout.
And remember, Haystacks!
It was very easy, but Haystack says it was a slip. A controversial